back again, and I'm sorry it took so long to post another video. I had no laptop or phone to, so I can record or edit, so I'm sorry about that, but I'm back and it feels so good, you know. I'm here editing again and it feels so good to edit, right, Sheena? Alright, so like today, actually not today, but this recording I'm showing is me playing Fortnite. If you don't know the game, then what are you doing? Like, it's everywhere. So I actually found this group of people. I plan to just do a regular match, but found these guys and they were laughing with me, calling me the best and stuff. So I was like, all right, let me do a funny montage. I'm like, maybe it'll be enjoyable. So that's what I did. I put clips together of the best moments of me actually getting killed and stuff like that. But I hope you guys enjoy, and it's great to be back. I love you all. Peace. That's just what up.
No,
oh my gosh, I didn't recall giving a joke.
This kid.
No, how many subs do you have, dude?
How
many subs?
How much sons do I have?
Oh my god. How many subs?
Oh, subs. Oh, 50 million. I'm up there with PewDiePie. That wasn't a joke, I'm serious. That wasn't a joke. I'm second to the world.
Why is this so funny?
What do you mean?
Found it. This is garbage.
Salty.
I will get revenge.
They have a factory for them. Go in. Run. Get a gun.
Where were they?
What's a gun? Why do I have two shields and no gun?
One more down there.
Fans are coming. They're coming. They're shooting at me. They're egging me. They're egging my house.
I made one kill himself.
Yo, in this house right. Panther in this house right here. On me.
I'm coming. Where?
It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He.
Right here.
No!
Right here.
Accidentally blew myself. Oh god. Let's not talk about this. Just heal me, please.
He just killed himself.
I was trying to put on a shield, but I didn't know.
I'm coming.
Thanks. I'll tell PewDiePie about this girl. I'll show you.
What happened?
Oh god. Come on, Black Panther, use your Wakanda skills.
I'm coming, bro. I'm coming.
Panther!
You were born in Wakanda. How are you so slow, my boy? Use your powers. Yes. Heal me up. What are you doing?
Wait.
What are you doing, man? Heal me up.
What do you mean?
Save me.
I don't want to talk about it, Colin. Colin, I don't want to talk about it.
What do you mean?
You blew up yourself and you were laughing at me. Wow.
I hit myself for a good cause. I killed somebody. Yeah.
Very good cause. Blowing up.
People right here.
No evidence.
Behind you!
Oh, sorry. Language.
Calling me. and Kade, you understand we're like the same age, right?
I'm coming.
Oh, they definitely killed you. Oh my god. Yeah, you're dead. There's no saving you now. Oh god, I'm sorry. No, I'm just taking your legendary stuff. Thank you. Take that, I'll take this too. Thank you. Yeah, it's all good. Yeah, your death was revenge. Or avenge, whatever you want. Oh yeah, I'm good. Oh yes, all this ammo. This is so good.
I can't find it, dude. This is the best person I've met in my entire life.
Oh wow, I take that as a compliment.
He's funnier than Steve.
I'm the best person I've ever met in my entire life. Thank you.
What?
Oh my. Alright. Hey, black guy. Hi.
Same place, bro.
No, I did you not just see what happened?
Bro, my favorite part was when he goes, please do not call me daddy.
Okay, listen.
No, call me daddy, that's
Black
weird.
Black Panther?
Girl,
girl,
I'm ready. That
hurt me. Is Peyton a unisex name or were your parents confused? No offense.
What?
What? Nothing.